same number is used.
999.
800 is there, no? Put 899 like that. Two number.
Given.
Okay, like that we need to set these number also will be given by the client, you know that one.
Yeah.
What numbers they required to set up means they will give the ranges and everything we need to set up, but here in dummy server now we need to find the numbers. Okay, next, right, third step, assign customer number range to account group. Assign customer number range to customer account group slash and OBAR slash and OBAR slash and OBAR slash and OBAR position, give your account group HPCA, no? CH, no? CH. Enter. Link that number range. 09, no? 09, same.
Ten I created.
Thank you.
TrainT Technologies. Here for drink food. We'll create a many number ranges because we can create up to 99, up to 10 it is there. Maybe I'll put 11 0 0 0 0 1 1 9 9 9 9 9. Save it. 1 2 is there. I'll create 1 3 plus 1 3 1 3 0 0 0 0 0 1 3 9 9 9 9 9 9 9. Save. One four zero 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 zero. Maybe is already there. Save. 1 5. Save. 6. So I have to assign 10, 11 and 13 from that, okay.
Okay, here you see that some Mr.
HP, we created many, right? We'll see what all is there. So HP AH, so I'm giving HP CB. I'm giving 10, not saved. CD, I'll give 11, CH 13, CK 14, 15. So all the series we created, so I'm creating multiplicity of customers category. So here I created city based categorized. Maybe we can, based on the sales position or the customer category, good customer, bad customer, or like that. So whatever the basis we can split, we can do it. slash VA.
New entries, customer, vendor, tolerance. New entries. Give the company code enough, that's all, nothing else. HP 101, you know? That's all. Save it. That's all. Venkatesh, this is the application data we have completed now. Okay. This is the configuration part. Now I am going to master data. Okay.
Yeah.
Now, right. Creation of customers.
Now, here, the tolerance group, what we need to do, we just.
Only we need to be company code. That's all. Nothing else. Okay.
Only we just assign it to the tolerance group.
That's all.
We completed master data, right? Application data.
No, master data. Right.
Maybe Shekhar, can we practice it on this first?
Your wish.
But
Suresh is telling he required fast. That's why I'm going fast.
Enough of it.
Okay. All these 6 steps. Fighters, we can do it from our end also, right? For this, whatever company code we have created. So that.
Okay, your wish.
No, my suggestion. Maybe if you want, maybe if you see that better to continue and complete it, I'm okay with it. It's not a problem.
Suresh, you tell, I am ready. If I tell means, I will tell. If I stop means, I will stop.
Customer master generic.
What
will create?
One customer, can I show you?
Yeah, only one customer will
create. Ah, okay, right. Otherwise, right. Creation of customer. Slash and XD01. Slash and XD01.
What is this creation of customer?
Creation of customer.
This is just 5 years,
Mashiach.
Or is step one and that?
No, you steps your wish. You can write whatever, continue also you can do. Okay.
Okay.
Suresh, here first you need to select the group. You created one group now.
Yeah.
HPCL, Chennai local. See, whatever the groups you created, no, the list will come here. Okay. You search where is that you created HPCL, Chennai local customer. That one only, no? After that, check the company code, correct? These two are very, very important. First, you need to select the group. Under that group, you need to select the company code. Okay. After selecting group, put enter. That's all simple. Enter.
Account group HP Acknowledge customer users extension number assignment. Specify an account number. Create only a custom. Selecting the state name.
Like,
Yes. Yeah, what is this? So customer 700638. So I'll create one more customer. D01. So customer by company code. So we have two customers now, Buddy Power into Tech and this one. So customer create. So I'm creating under Hyderabad customers. Company. Butter will create under the same customer. I'll create under HP Chennai local customer. One more. Okay. Clicking it. Customer, taking it, no, okay, so Chennai local customer, so I'm creating one more company, TrainT Technologies Private Limited. Chennai, India, Tamil Nadu, and go to company code data, control data. No. Data lost.
We cannot identify which customer, what invoice is there, what the amount is pending. We cannot identify the report. No, they are pending. Okay.
I'm giving the post box number. It's okay.
See, here it will come. All the recon account list will come here.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
This is that we created to FS00, right?
Ah, correct, correct. See, only in FS00, when you give the recon account to customer only, then only it will come here.
Customer data,
if you didn't assign the recon account, means the GL it won't show. That is very, very important. Then only it will reflect here. Okay, see, rest of the GL accounts are not displaying.
Sorry.
Tell me.
Yeah. So there, there, in step one, first creation of GL account, FS00, we mentioned it's salary debtors, that is that account, right? So
correct.
You are saying that only after creating that, you can able to link it here, right?
Correct, correct. That GL should be in one step. You have dropped,
okay.
You know, recon account, customer link. Did you remember the in FS double?
Yeah. Correct. My question is, initially, I thought that other asset account also needs to come here. Then I understand that because we gave the recon there, that alone here will be picked up by the system.
Correct. Okay. Exactly. Perfect.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Same.
Yeah.
Suresh, same. Okay. After selecting two, put enter. That's all simple.
Chennai, India, Tamil Nadu, reconciliation on 5 assembly data, same. So one more customer created. So we'll create company Dr. Karthik Raja. Will create one more customer. Street pin code, okay, Chennai, country, India, region 22. Control data, sundry data, account 5, company code data. Company code data 5, save it. Yeah, we created it.
The invoice is there, what amount is pending, we cannot identify the report, and only I'm telling. Okay, with the reconciliation account,
yeah.
With the reconciliation account only, we will find the exact. That's why I'm trying to tell you. XD02 creation is XD01. It's checking and changing is XD02. Okay, here the customer is there. Now, here you click the search button, you click beside the customer.
So, these are all.
Here you can change anything. customer invoice, posting of customer invoice. See, before posting customer invoice, some required fields required, right? One by one. Document type is equal to DR. Document type is equal to DR. For customer invoice, the document type will be DR. Now go and check for document type DR, what is the number range? Go to slash and OBA7. Here the all the document types will be there. Now for customer invoice DR, go to position. Check the DR, where is the DR? This is the customer invoice. No, double click. What is the number range? Now go and create the number range. Creation of customer document number range in FBN1. Creation of slash and FBN1. Document number range slash and your BN1. Get the company code. Click on interval.
One more.
Insert plus Q18 2022, 18 all zeros, 18 all nines. Save. We'll say for customer invoice, 18 is a document number. Okay, for GL posting,
01 is the number range.
Correct.
test. I'll create on first 10 data.
Okay, this is the here only we'll put invoice. Do the date and try to post the currency, company code, everything. The period is 6. Your company code. Currency ID. See, 01 is mostly 01 is debit.
The revenue will select. Difference. What I'll do now? Thing to edit. Oh, to edit it. We'll see this portion later. Create one more boss. I'll create another customer account. Initially I created for Tarnay Karthik Raja. I'll create for Uma Devi. Give enter. I'll give 100000 to 1 lakh, and revenue I'll select posting key 50. Select the account, software revenue, enter 1 lakh. Sale and document simulate. Now perfectly matched. Okay, the customer name, the software revenue. We'll create one more invoice. Okay, save. This save is document or posted. Save is posting. Okay, initially we have popped it because we have a difference of 10,000 debit and credit. Okay. Now I'll create for TrainT Technologies. Enter 20 lakh. Sale. Credit 50, the posting key. Commission income, enter 20 lakh. Save it. Okay. What is this? One more. We'll check the body power. Lakh, sell the task, other income, lakh, document, simulate. Save. Perfect.
Checking the customer invoice balance. FPL 5 and slash and FPL 5 and slash and FPL 5 and slash. Select the customer. See here, whenever you are executing, now open the clear and all is there. See, all the invoices will be in open items. Okay, what is the meaning of clear means until you pay it fully? You know, invoice will be open only.
go to slash and fd and one form create for me.
Yeah.
14 all nines. Save. Now for posting the customer payment, the 31 is the attached 28.
Slash in. Where is the account? Customers by company code. Where I can pick the account.
This is for posting a payment, right?
Account entry will be debit, will be cash, credit will be customer. Okay, put the amount 500 we will pay. Put amount 500.
Oh dear. Bank account first I have to select. So I am selecting cash amount, I am putting 500.
Text you write amount received.
Received.
Who is giving the amount? The customer now. Down select the customer.
Oh, this is customer too. Yeah, here you can see after paying at 600, 400 is the remaining amount. if you want to give some cash discount of save it. To zero, not set up. Paying for TrainT. Yeah, I created, difference is too long anyway. We have paid. So 24 is a big amount. I'll pay now. Account 1. Okay. 10 lakh I am paying. Bank charges 50. Account should be. Power. Okay, we didn't define for bank charge. Difference is too large for clearing. Even we have 40 lakhs. So another 39 lakhs I'll pay. Body power. Great, 1 second payment for the other customer. Okay. Partial payments we are doing. selecting the customer account. What is it? No open item were found. We have closed it. Okay. All right. So I am checking for okay. Yes. Difference is too long, but for you, yeah, 1900, and we can see this. We can see how much the code has been increased. And you can see the customers up to 8. This is not an open item, maybe all item we can give. So it will come open and item. So if you see, this is for account 001, it is 0. Account mostly. We can see like this. Okay. Okay. Cute.